Madison College Library Student Technology Hub is your home for student academic technology support. You can find us at the library by clicking Current Students, then Library, then click on the tile that reads Student Technology Hub. Now, the Student Technology Hub is full of essential student technology information. However, today we'll review what software options are available for students and how to access them. In many cases, course software is available either free or at a discount through a vendor. First, and probably most important, let's talk about Microsoft 365. As an enrolled Madison College student, you are provided with your own subscription for all the Microsoft 365 apps. This includes both the online and desktop versions. In fact, you can download the whole Office suite on up to 5 devices for free. So if you need Word, PowerPoint, Excel, etc., they're available at no charge. Please follow our instructions on how to access or download these apps on most devices. Now, some of your coursework may require you to use one of the Adobe Creative Cloud applications. While the college does not provide free downloads for personal devices, you are able to buy a subscription at a discounted student rate through Adobe.com. For your convenience, we've linked to the Adobe subscription page here. Finally, let's chat about other specialty software, such as ChemDraw, Autodesk, Integrity. Some of these applications have free download components available for personal devices, but not all. Not to worry though, all of these applications, along with Microsoft 365 and Adobe Creative Cloud, are available to you through a virtual desktop interface, VDI. You can log into VDI using an application called VMware Horizon. This application essentially lets you access a computer on campus and thus all the software that would normally be available to you for your coursework. For more details, go to the Setting Up Your Device section on our Tech Home Guide and click on Virtual Desktops on Your Computer. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please remember, if you need any help with your remote learning or have any other technology-related questions, you can connect with us a number of ways: phone, email, chat, or by making a Techspert appointment for specialized one-on-one support. Thanks again. Goodbye.